Okay, hello, you're listening to Gar of the White Star Dragons. Today we're doing the Red Dragon, and this is all Harper's fault, since he suggested that I should record it. Haha. I'm just going to continue my conversation with Silver here, so bear with me. I finally got my mic from work and it took 2 goes to get it actually record, so... you will have to forget me, I'm quite lost today. This is what I'm currently running, my current setup. There you go. That's basically what I'm doing. I had a quick change. I'm running quartermaster enchantments instead of my usual dragon horde ones. These are my powers. Lovely setup, as you can see. Nice and simple. That's my feats menu for you all. As you can see, plain and simple. I'm not bothered with the boons, that'll take too long. Cheeky bugger, he's always cheeky, that Harper, I tell you. Competition anytime now. There we go. You see, the minute you mention it, the minute it starts. Starts in 1 minute's time. Okay. interesting and dodgy one of the players, with the dragon who knockbacks all over everybody. Just remind me to keep an eye on the other guys, the other dragons help. We're doing two dragons today, it seems. Run over here and kill this power arrow is going to be awesome. Just like that, now we have Mr. Harbour again. That one hurt. To be a guardian fighter. Able to survive pretty much anything. Mr. Harbour should be over there attacking the dragon still. There's Silver, the Artipin Dragon. Mr. Harbour's just taken a full force flame burst to the front there. It's rather crispy in that body armor a bit. Revive this character. Take on this dude. Fight in a second. Oh dear, what will Mr. Harbour do without his fame and glory? We'll just have to wait a moment. Oh dear, two people down for the count. Try and get one of these revived. Straight in with the fight, obviously. Gotta keep up the punishment, you know. Oh, red circle, let's just see what happened. There's another one over there, oh dear. Maxi Arta, where is Mr. Harbour? He's behind you again. There he is. I just noticed I keep seeing Harm. Really intriguing. Heavy. I've saved him again. There he is, in the field. Oh, that was impressive, isn't it? Shows you how much lag I must be getting. Somebody else is down there, I can't get to you. Somebody across the far away as well. Is that not Mr. Arthur there? Guy down. Whoa, that was not a very good place to start. Nearly got double whammy in there. That wouldn't have been pretty, I tell you. Then again, I'm not pretty to start with, so that's fine. This save down, come on. Action initiate. Oh, look. Wahaba's down. Oh, how will he live it? And two dragons down. Well, thanks for watching. That was Brisinger. Well, actually, it's not. It's Gar. I came fourth, it seems. Not bad, not bad compared to the rest. Like, it's terrible. I mean, there's Christian, top of the, practically double my hit points. Yikes. Well, good job, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the show. Have fun. Bye, Harper. Enjoy your death.